make an ammonite picture.
You'll need a cereal box, some bits of cardboard, masking tape, glue, scissors, collage paper or paint.
Two types of spirals. This one's a hard one. This one's more straightforward. We're making the sections of the ammonite shell using little bits of card to show the sections. Here's one I made earlier. Did you know that ammonites only lived in this part of their shell? Fossils are found in stone, so we used loads of browns and greys for this one. Let's use some coloured paper to decorate this one. Have fun making your ammonite!